interesting thing about Page is he's taking some archive of his life and sort of creating a new puzzle work where he takes images and reconfigures it into an overall meaning.
I thought rather than approach it like, you know, me as a rock dude, you know, kind of band, I thought it was more interesting, kind of the American experience, the family background thing. And it's something that's always interested me. I always travel, you know, I travel a lot, obviously, being a musician, and I've always been interested in painting.
It really was a laboratory experiment, and he was the professor in there mixing the tubes and, you know, really adding and directing in the experience.
I think anybody that writes or plays music or paints or, you know, does anything that sort of takes you out of yourself, out of, you know, the physical world a little bit, there's a connection. What we tried to do is create something that was beautiful visually with the images of my youth, and you know, with Ravi putting it together, it reveals a little bit of my history as well as creates a beautiful image. Other than that, I'm just kind of adding things that you know, it's an experiment. It's me putting on a lab coat and pretending I can paint.
And building a landscape of the place he grew up in, which is very personal, and building upon that to house different images and different parts of his life into the overall collage.
You know, I'm just trying to say, hey, this is, you know, some of these people's history, their past shapes their creative thought.
The meaning of these lyrics on photos that have to do with his life that probably conjured up a lot of ideas in the actual lyrics. So I think the fans, I mean, it's a one of a kind thing.